Take us by surprise, and now we can hold your people off for as long as we like. Stop this insanity now, and surrender before you get all who once followed you killed.
So, you're dropping that you've got with the order goes. I gave up. You're delusional. Let's see if the wolf will help you clear your mind. Stop the frontal attack! Take cover, and prepare to smoke them out!
Trust in your people's ability to stop me!
Ugh! them people!
Clem, you are one tough bastard.
Come here, you fucker!
Shit!
I surrender. So you cornered me, you fucker. Like a beast in a cage.
You're a beast. But you must be judged like a criminal. Where I come from, the mutineers hang. I'm in the tower. Situation under control.
Sam, they're cutting through the hatch. Hit that gate or we're done for.
Order your people to stand down.
Screw you, America.
Surprise, motherfucker!
You fucker! We'll rip you apart!
Yeah.
Sorry, Ed, but I couldn't do it. I was an alien in Moscow, and even more so over here, where I had no friends. Tom offered me his hand. So what if that hand could push the button? Another nuclear war won't happen. The old world is already dead. A few more wounds on a corpse. What difference does that make? I don't think any price would be too high for a ticket home. Especially since I'm not the one footing the bill. My hope to see Dad is all I have left. All I've been dreaming of. All these years.
Thank you.
Still. I did what I'd been doing for the last 20 years. Saving the world. The captain sacrificed himself to avoid resurrecting the ghost of nuclear war. I would have gotten my ticket home. But at what cost? I'm not giving up. Will come home. One day,